Good morning, children. Welcome back to your practical life exercise class. Today, we will learn how to transfer rice from one bowl to other identical bowl. So, the material we need for this activity is a tray, a bowl which has rice and an empty bowl and a spoon. And this is the way how we hold the spoon. Children, today we have learned how to transfer rice from one bowl to other identical bowl. Practice this activity at your home. Thank you.